আকবপুর সম্মেলন
The organization was founded in the year 1974 with an idea to set up a platform where all categories of people will be assembled and give expression to their constructive ideas and thinkings. Built a progressive, responsible and dynamic society qualitatively. An agro-oriented rural-based NGO, registered under West Bengal Societies Registration Act 1961 and under FCRA in the Ministry of Home Affairs, Government of India. It is located in a very remote corner of the district of Bardhaman in West Bengal. Almost 31 years past, the organization has developed its infrastructure in all directions and successfully achieves its goal. It has income generated and welfare projects for the people. At the moment, the organization is running as many as 10 number of projects which are exclusively meant for sustainable development of the country. To recognize our outstanding work in the field social service, national integration, protecting environment, etc. Nehru Jubo Kendro awarded District Youth Award.
In the field of agriculture, agriculture fair, Krishi Mela.
This is organized in remote villages in the close collaboration with Bidhan Chandra Krishi Bishwabidyalaya, Agriculture Department, Horticulture Department, Government of West Bengal, with an idea to bring latest technological development of modern scientific farming to the very grassroots level farmers and also to create awareness for sustainable development of environment. Sri Shoilin Sarkar, Ministry in Chief, Food Processing Industries and Horticulture, Government of West Bengal. Professor Shankar Sen, the ex-minister and Professor Ellen Mondol, ex-vice-chancellor of the stated Vishwabidyalaya. Are our regular visitors and guests.
Seed certification.
This is an income generated project which is exclusively set up in the close collaboration with the seed certification agency, Government of West Bengal, to the meet up the acute shortage of good quality of seed.
Seminar.
This is organized in close collaboration with the Ministry of Food Processing Industries and Horticulture, Government of West Bengal, to create awareness about organic farming, integrated pest management, use of vermicompost, cultivation of medicinal and aromatic plants, etc.
In the field of sustainable development for environment, World Environment Day.
This is an awareness generation program where children are involved. Plantation of trees on public places and distribution of seedings are also undertaken. Sit and draw competition, Padujatra and seminars are organized. West Bengal Pollution Control Board provides different literatures, posters, banners, etc. to display on the occasion. We also organize the awareness camps for the bad use of plastics and its effects on human as well as soil.
Roadside plantation.
This is a new venture and perhaps first time in West Bengal that an NGO has come forward to undertake this exceptional scheme in close collaboration with Food Processing Ministry and Jila Parishad Bardhaman, just to create permanent assets for the country to stop roadside pollution, thus protecting environment.
Sanitation and hygiene.
Several community latrines were constructed in the different poor villages just to create good habit and to develop better sense of sanitation hygienic habit of the people.
Tube wells.
The organization has installed as many as 72 numbers of cylindrical hand pump tube wells in different villages just to stop drinking of impure water.
Arsenic problem.
This is an alarming problem in the district of Bardhaman, especially blocks of Purbosthali 1-2, Kalna 1 and Navadvip. We have several measures to combat this problem. We organize different seminars, awareness camps in the affected villages of the blocks.
Seminars.
Several seminars organized by West Bengal Pollution Control Board, Indian Environmental Society, Government of India, Central Pollution Control Board, etc. were attended just to have update knowledge of sustainable development of Environment and Education.
In the field of health, health camp.
Several free camps are organized in different poor villages. Qualified doctors in all fields of medicine are attending the camp voluntarily just to create health consciousness.
Gauze and bandage.
Gauze and bandage are made as medical products in our functional shed. Several handloom machines are running in this scheme just to create extra employment to develop cottage industries, etc.
Medical seminars including pulse polio camps.
Several seminars are organized to create awareness. People on a mass scale are attended on many occasions.
In the field of services for children. Creche program.
We are running creche programs for poor children and working mothers in close association with Ministry of Human Resource Development, Government of India, just to bring up in most structural atmosphere.
J.R.D. Tata Children Park.
For the better amusement of poor children in the villages, we are running a children park with the assistant with the Tata Steel in the name of J.R.D. Tata, a great son of India. Very recently, a hub state of J.R.D. Tata was unveiled by the stated Honorable Ministry in Chief of Food Processing Industry and Horticulture, Government of West Bengal.
Cultural programs.
Several cultural programs are organized on several occasions to promote cultural activity in the area.
Sports and games.
Sports and games including cricket tournaments was organized in the remote villages. We should realize that if human beings should be removed from the earth could probably heal itself and become once again a planet where oceans clear, the air pure, and the forest green and full of wildlife. Remember the earth, its plants and animals can survive without us, but we cannot survive without them.
AKABPUR SAMMELANI is grateful to the following for help, guidance and advice for our march to progress and development.